Alright, hey guys, Cheddar Cat here, and today I'm starting a new series called Cooking with Cheddar. Fart nuggets. Can't pronounce anything today. Okay, so the great chef my dad taught me how to cook eggs. So, Mom, do not say my name. Everybody knows with good food, you need Sprite. So, let's do this without trying to blow up the entire kitchen. Alright, so first we need butter. So, let's get some butter. Just the butter! Yeah. Okay, next we need the egg.
Here we go!
And ketchup. Now put him in a mixing bowl! No, I'm just joking. So, then you need a pan. Right here. Okay, I was just cooking earlier. So, we're going to make a pan. So first, of course, if you have a gas stove like me, you need to back up because I learned my lesson. Okay, so you got to go push it down, go to ignite, like that, and then go all the way to low, like that. Okay, so, Mom, I swear! Thanks a lot! You know what, I'm just gonna keep up this video. Alright, so open the butter. Why would you do that to me, Mom? Why?
Alex, I have a question.
Yeah? What's up?
Just a habit.
Okay, so get like about this amount of butter. This is the complete wrong amount of butter, but we're gonna do it anyways. It won't come off the knife. Freaking! Okay, there we go. So I don't even think it's on. Is it? Yep, it's on. If there's blue fire, then that means it's on.
Yeah.
Alright, while this is melting, we're just gonna goof around. Taco! This is how the traffic is in Canada.
Alex, there's like parsley.
Oh, no. Okay, you gotta move it around a bit. Okay, so next, make sure you get cage-free eggs. We do not want to support the ones that put them in cages and abuse them. So what, how do you open these? Okay, so since I am a complete bot, so next, oh crap, this was roasting for more than enough. Okay, so since I'm a complete boss, I can just crack the egg with one hand. So just crack this, and if any shells get in the yolk, you just got to scoop it out with these things, the eggshells. Now, after you crack, I'm just going to be doing three eggs. This one has a stamp on it. I'm just going to be doing three because I'm starving.
Yeah, for sure.
And I'm fat. So, let's do this.
That's probably
actually, two is good enough. Two is good enough. So look, it should look just like, oh no, you have to get a spatula. And I put that in here. Whoops. I messed up. That's how you know you messed up. Okay. Turn it off with the spatula. And you, okay, of course that happened. That's nice. This is good if you have this. This is perfect. You are a good egg. You are a good egg. Okay, so while we're wasting, oh, wait. when you have the eggs in there, you gotta set it to medium. Just like that. That's what my grandma taught me. My grandma is an awesome cook. Oh, yeah, we do bubbles. Oh, and there's a little cheaper. Oh, never mind. Okay, if it's making a noise like it is now, then you're doing a good job. But it'll be quiet. It'll sound like a chopper, but run by rats. Hew, hew, hew. Okay, when it looks about like this, but when this part is like not, like when it's no longer clear. All right, if it's like this, if it merges, then just, oh, that's not working. It's not, okay, yeah, that's a sign you gotta turn it off, because I have overcooked these. How do you,
off. I don't think you should be videoing this.
There we go, I can video whatever I want.
Alex?
Okay, so, it's my channel though, Mom. Yeah. Spaghetti papyrus is not cooking spaghetti. Okay. Screw spaghetti. It's not working. Okay, so, alright, so get like, you gotta get a stone plate. It doesn't actually matter what the plate's made of. My pigs are squealing. Okay, so now just like kind of bring it up. Bring it up. This is gonna be hard because I have a camera in one hand. Da 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 da. Boom. Success. Da da da. This is gonna be hard. Da 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 da. I failed. I just failed. I'm so sorry, cooking. Your future cooking chefs. I'm so sorry I failed you all. Do not touch the pan at this point because I made the. Or the eggs. Or the. Because of this video, I'm probably never gonna get my girlfriend back. But who the hell cares? Okay, so just get the spatula off. And then the great chef once said, ketchup goes good with everything. And that great chef is me, of course. All right, so just do this. You gotta make sure you shake up the ketchup or else your food will be all gross and you'll get like watery ketchup all over it. And I hate that. So just shake it up and then squirt it. All right, so I have another plate over here. So just put it over here. Move this plate aside. We'll do a dishwashing show another day. And then after this, enjoy your delicious meal. This was cooking with Cheddar Cat, and not everything went wrong like I expected it to. A few things went wrong, and that lighting is terrible. So I'll see you guys on the next episode. Next episode will probably be like an omelet or something. I don't know.